that be?
It's Charles Barkley with today's word.
Today's word is fined.
Tell the boys and girls how you get fined, Charles.
You can get fined for a lot of things, like yelling, arguing, and bad-mouthing an official, but most of all, for fighting.
Have you ever been fined, Charles?
Never. Ever.
No. Charles is a great player, but he has a lousy memory.
Never.
Ever.